Johnny drives one left center field. That'll touch down. It will bring home DJ LeMahieu. Dickerson to third base. Johnny Herrera coming through, and it's 5-2.
These are 3-for-12 with runners in scoring position. Jonathan Herrera turns around the 94-mile-an-hour fastball into the gap. DJ LeMahieu had reached second base with the stolen base. Trots home.